Hello and welcome to another Sprout training video. In this video, we're going to show you how to create a sub-recipe group. To get started, scroll down to Kitchen Settings, Sub-Recipe Groups. Then you will click Add New and add the name of the group. For example, Salad or Vegetables. You can add several groups. You can even name them after the chef if you want to have it based on a specific chef that will be working on that sub-recipe. And that is how you create sub-recipe groups.